Griffin also announced that he will host a Cybersecurity Summit in October at the Statehouse Convention Center in Little Rock. The summit will feature the director of the Federal Cybersecurity and Infrastructure Security Agency, Jen Easterly, as the keynote speaker. Griffin said his office regularly deals with cybersecurity issues related to scams, data breaches, sexual exploitation, and other aspects of online criminal activity.